is going on, guys? It's Avery here with the Gaming Entourage, and we are back with the NWA Heavyweight Championship for 2K19. And if you haven't seen the last video, that ended on some bullcrap. Be in the upper right-hand corner. Check it out, because Chris Dickinson has moved on. You need to see how bullcrap that was, because it was the most bullcrap thing I've ever experienced in this game. But we'll move on. Next match, Slam Charger versus JT Dunn. And I'm gonna be JT Dunn. Let's go. Normal rules, 10 count, damage reductions on normal settings, things like that. If you're new here, like and subscribe. You guys don't have to, but it'll help the channel out. I definitely do appreciate it. And if you haven't seen these guys or don't know any of these guys are, I encourage you, look them up. Lance Archer, he's on AEW. New Japan, JT Dunn's on the indie circuit. He's very good, and he's appeared in PWG. All these guys are really good, and I would suggest looking them up, because you won't be disappointed in what you see and what you find, and we'll get you hooked on their style of wrestling. So into this next tournament round. Excuse me.
The following contest is a championship tournament semi-finals match.
Oh, no, Lance Archer.
Making his way to the ring from Providence, Rhode Island.
Oh, Lance Archer with a big boot to JT Dunn. He's taking it to JT Dunn at the beginning of this match. Oh, bicycle kick. JT Dunn lays into Lance Archer. Leg drop. Things are heating up as these two... closer to the finals of this tournament. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, without the rolling elbow. JT Dunn just lays out Lance Archer. He's running to the ring. His match under the way. Thank you.
left.
Ooh. landing. That was sick. Break the arm. Boom. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Avery.
Here is your winner, the Savior, J.T. Dunn.
The winner faces Christopher Daniels. With this, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, rest of your week, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.